We need to act together to gain broader ownership and commitment. That means we need to talk and share ideas and find the courage to take new directions. And that's one of the things we really would like to get out of today.
Some health and safety is already regulatory based, it's compliance based, and there is a focus on that. What I think this new strategy is trying to do is to increase the participation and increase the ownership. And you're only going to do that if people understand the messages.
I think we've got everything working well. Then we keep people in work, we keep the businesses, we keep the country efficient. Everybody is generally doing better and happier. And if I can keep people at work, healthy, then I'm a happier man too.
I think the message I'll take away today is that the Health and Safety Executive are keen to engage with business and organisations in the UK, keen to alter their strategy perhaps, to get bigger impact into the UK and ultimately to make a difference at the coalface.
If we can all come together to achieve these things and maintain the gains made in safety, it will improve productivity, keep business costs down, and most importantly, keep workers safe and well. Work shouldn't make people ill. When it does, it's a cost borne by the individual, their family, the businesses, and of course, the state.